Shorty fuck with me long. What's in my Bitch, I'm tired. This lady woke me up. Talking about, so come sit with me. This ain't mascara. This is just a regular little thing. I don't wear makeup. I do need to get my eyebrows done. Get a quick glam house. Get my eyebrows done. Drop off a hot meal and say hello. Volunteer by donating your lunch break at America Let's Do Lunch. Where's that rat dog?
Are you sleeping? Are you going to sit trying to pee my rat dog? Okay. No, go. Dan, where's your list for fashion over? I can put it down.
Go with a little help.
What shoes are you wearing today?
Probably those Jordans downstairs. How did this chain get up here?
I bought it.
It's supposed to be on my leg. Because you're on dinner probation. You fucked up. No, at catch, you sat there and said, oh, she's on my car. Yeah, that was trying to take the attention off of there. Okay, you're insane. Dinner probation is when you can't go to dinner until further notice. Okay? And you can't talk to any of the victims either. So you can't talk to me, Frank, Adam, or Dan.
Get out of my room!
Are you paying for this house? The fuck?
Let's see. That might be, but whose name is it?
Well, that's because I'm not 18. Best believe if I was 18, there'd be like 4 houses in my name. I'd give all y'all a house. Leave me the fuck alone. I'd even give Dan a house, even though he lives out here.
Nah, I like his setup. In Venice.
Try it on.
Look at the little baby real snug like a brother.
Can't get this fucking thing on my leg.
That's where she's beautiful.
What?
She was a beautiful girl.
Don't be mad at me if you're on dinner probation.
Alright, that's it. I'm done.
She had long
legs. Well, go cry about deleting your Instagram or something. I can't get this thing on my leg.
And really looked good. Really looked great. She was very friendly. She was a people person. She did.
Where is that little fucking idiot?
Who, Adam?
Yeah.
Florida.
This is me and Bentley in our little suite. What do you see? His ears. Say Bentley, the nose knows I'm a good boy.
That was real comical. He said,
you two can take an Uber. I'm gonna take the garbage.
Should I get to the event?
I'm so sweet.
Okay, listen. There's no clean feet in this house.
That's just yours.
It's impossible. She gonna low key pop up there, wait for Papa to see us.
Are you serious?
Adam.
Yo.
I'm really not. I can't go to dinner.
Today you can feed this.
I don't like you. Goodbye.
She can't go to dinner, so yeah, you're
25.
What'd you just say?
What's 25 hashtags?
What's 25 hashtags? Wow, Barb, you got $15. You want a cookie?
That's right. I told you. You don't believe me. I'm broke. Rich daughter, and I get nothing.
Got a rich bitch. Only real Danielle fans know about scissors. I'm a Ghostbuster when I got scissors in my hand. Cutting the bitches up. Okay, the only reason the food is good is if you go there and then the waitress goes, yes, we have ricotta cheese, not ricotta.
They don't even have it on the menu.
What? So.
Regardless.
And they go, manicotti. What like the fuck is that? I don't know what that is.
Like the pasta, they only have cavatelli with lamb ragu. Who makes lamb? You know, it's
Mom.
Lamb, it's meat.
Lamb?
You know, and artichokes do that, but not lamb.
Lamb tastes like chicken.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, well, then you're weird. I thought lamb was like Greek.
Spaghetti made lobster. Chili? No, you won't eat that. Oh, where's my nishi? They have a whole vegan thing for my nishi.
You a crybaby.
I am.
Where's Flank?
I don't know, he's taking too long.
Flank!
quiet.
He's getting ready.
So I went live and they were like, still on live. Mommy goes, why can't I go to dinner? Adam calls, Barb, you're on dinner probation. And she goes, and then Adam goes, you have to get 500 hashtags to go to dinner. Mom goes, what's a hashtag?
She knows what a hashtag is.
I know, she's trying to be stupid. Okay, I go off live, I'm bored.